I was very discouraged as a young person playing an instrument. I felt like my path was not in higher education. There's a set path for a doctor and there's a set path for a lawyer, but sometimes there's no set path for musicians. I just realized that without one giant scholarship and a very generous scholarship, I wouldn't be able to go. Pink, tell me, what do you think? And I get a Facebook message, but I sort of thought that it was a practical joke because what it said was, hey, you know, I'm looking to have a full-time string band representing the college, and how would you like to get a 4-year degree for very cheap? It was definitely tumultuous at the beginning, especially because it was such a new program, the String Band Appalachian Ensemble program. I remember our first rehearsal, we were like, what is going on? Because we were all so different, you know, and they wanted us to be a band. I'd always been a solo performer, and I was really comfortable with that. In certain times, it felt like, why did I run away from this career that I was trying to build to take a 4-year hiatus to go to school? So even though I'm not a music major, the amount of hours that I've spent learning how to clog and learning, you know, about harmonies and tunes and just gaining knowledge and spending the time in the community, that's invaluable. I let go of a lot of things. Like, I used to hold on to things a lot, like this certain harmony part that I really wanted to sing or that I really wanted to happen. I think that without the ensemble, I might not have either had the opportunity to put myself in front of different audiences, or I would have been too scared to, or there would have been a lot riding on my personal career. I began to realize that I don't think I would have been ready to be a performer without having gone to school here, because it's just a boot camp in every way, you know, and it's a boot camp that, like, is also holding your hand at the same time, you know, there's a lot of love. My last 4 years here, even though they haven't been spent touring the circuit, they've given me an opportunity to learn and become better and bust out of the gates a lot stronger. I wanted to say thank you to everyone watching this who's donated or contributed to DME's future. I know that I am forever changed by my experience here, and it is all owed to you. So thank you.